today of all days, I can't be late. They got me teaching biology.
That's why I need you, to be my visual aid.
I sure didn't come along for this ride.
You should have fastened your seatbelt.
Whoa!
Uh-oh.
No sweat, Principal Pepper Pot. All it needs is a little glue.
He's messed with me for the last time. Hello? Get me the school superintendent. Miss Wallaba?
What is it this time, Mr. Pepper Pot?
There's another teacher I want to fire. He's been nothing but trouble since that first day he tried teaching history. And then I transferred him to our science class. The rules, so I want him out of my school.
Sorry, Pepper Pot. Unless you have proof positive that he's broken school rules, my hands are tied.
Proof, huh? Today I've got a special assignment for you, old buddy. Just one student. Meet Moose Meyerson. I'll test him at the end of the day, and he had better have learned something.
Now, the Bavarian mud darter is also known as Germanus muccus. A proboscis trout can smell a worm 14 miles away.
You're bombing, big time.
Yeah, this is dry stuff.
Not if you had the right visual aids.
This world, that place is happening. Thanks, Finley.
School board wants proof. I'll give him proof. Lights, camera, action!
Thank you.
Ah, the noble blowfish. Its Latin name is Puffus Uppus.
Huh?
Moose! Yo, Moose! Ever notice, Moose? Fish don't have any eyebrows. It's an evolution thing.
Huh?
Congratulations, sir! You're Fish World's millionth customer!
Huh? Me?
And you've won hats, t-shirts, tote bags, and an assortment of other cheapo merchandise. Whatever you can wear out of the store is yours!
You know, I've never won anything in my life!
Hip, hip, hooray. Will that be cash or charge?
Phew.
Wallopa's gonna love this.
For over an hour.
This ridiculous excuse for a teacher couldn't possibly have taught his student anything.
And so the blowfish's air bladder expands to 3 times its normal size.
Inconceivable. That's the dumbest student in the whole school.
Is that so?
Grandma!
Grandma?
He's the best teacher I've ever had.
Tomorrow, we study continental drift.
But I've got proof.
That's all the proof I need, Principal Pepperpot. You've been at Fish World. I cannot abide a ditcher. You're fired.
By the way, Pepperpot, we brought you back a little souvenir.
terrific. Now, which one goes where? Yeah, what's the difference?
Badunk, bazoom, kadanka, waka, wasakoing, lapadadoing.
Morning, Captain.
Got a great new ride coming in today.
Arr.
Yo, Emilio. Shivering timbers, but you are a craftsman.
Open for business. But first, a little safety check.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
What are you staring at? I didn't fasten my seatbelt, okay?
Ah!
All right, customers!
Oh, man, we're too late.
No, I hate when this happens.
Say, kids, step right up. No waiting.
Nah, too boring, man.
Yeah, you're kid stuff.
Hey, stick around. I've got a new ride coming in any minute. It's a real thrasher.
Lester, Thelma.
Uh-oh, busted.
Yes, Miss Diesel.
You know the rules for this field trip. No running, no swimming, no eating, no talking, and no carnival rides. Now come along.
Oh, no.
Sign here. Oh, man, your timing is perfect.
Kids, what is it?
A kiddie ride?
Cats, what is it?
A bioreductive module?
Mr. Wiggler, I am not pleased. That is supposed to be a very valuable stolen piece of scientific equipment. If you do not recover the real bioreductive module, you will pay the price.
Yes, Mr. Lardo. I'll be right back with it. I just need the keys to the sub.
Okay, let's see what this little baby can do. Oh, I'm gonna be sick. The kids are gonna love it. Hey, Amelia. Check out my new attraction, huh?
Don't bother me, little pink boy. Can't you see I'm busy here? A skadoodle.
Crazy ride. I hope it goes in reverse.
Young man, where do you think you're going? You know the rules. No wandering off. Now come along, whoever you are.
Ow! Watch it, lady!
All right, children, now for some real fun. The National Seaweed Museum.
Wait, stop. Whoa. I don't want to be here.
Tell me about it.
Is this the place?
Yep.
Fine. Bon voyage!
Ah, greenest, slimiest. A fascinating specimen.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Bust us out of here too, would you?
Yeah!
And this specimen... is the dreaded sea ragweed. Come along, Glass.
Aha! The bioreductive module. Mr. Lado will be so pleased.
Come on, little pink boy. Let's ride the big one.
You go ahead. I've got plans. Big plans.
Come to Wiggler.
Oh, no. Hold it. I am not finished with that.
Yes, you are, punk.
Oh, man. I need some help to stop that guy. And then he crammed it down into his submarine. And if I don't get it back, I'll be a kid forever.
Why, sure, little buck. Now run along. I'm a big man with big people's work to do.
Where am I gonna find someone who'll believe me? Yo, Thelma, Lester, I need your help, big time.
You got trouble? Just name it, pink fella.
Oh, man, we're too late.
I hate when that happens.
I guess people will be resting drinks on the top of my head for the rest of my life.
Looks like you're out of luck, pink guy.
Wait, it's times like this that it's best to think small. Remember, fasten those seatbelts. Pull the pins! Awesome!
Oh, sing me a song, yes, a song of the sea. Yo-ho, blow the man. Barnacles. Stop it! I just had the sub waxed.
Give it up! We got you surrounded.
Steal my little buddies, will ya? Na 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 na, you can't catch me. Okay, time to rock and roll. All ashore, that's going ashore. Hey, Captain. Hook. That should hold you until the cops come.
Octoglockenspiel! Mein bioreductive module! How can I ever repay you?
Just let me take one more spin.
Hold it right there, you little pink delinquent! You are in trouble now, my little man. Whoever you are. You know the rules. No skipping field trips.
Oh, Miss Diesel, you're not giving the orders around here anymore, okay?
Oh, is that right? Then who is?
Hi, Miss Diesel!
Guess she came up a little,
short.
Like that.
9,992, 9,993, 9,994, 9,995.
Hey, Bob, we've got important business to do here.
Yeah, definitely business, commerce, trade, highway robbery.
Now you made me lose count. I'm gonna have to start all over.
This is a stick-up. Put your money in this bag.
Yeah, greenbacks, bucks, dough. Legal tender for all debts, public and private. Give, give, give.
I'm sorry, I can't understand a word you're saying with those masks on.
Yeah, we said stick-up. We're rowdy robbers, threatening thieves, purloined professionals. Yeah.
Only until I make a citizen's arrest!
Freez!
I think my parking meter's about to run out. Officer! Officer, over here! Huh?
I'll show you how to do it, mister!
Lost him.
Oh, yeah, he's gone. Vanished. Yeah, pulled the big Houdini.
We need a bird's eye view of this place.
Oh, yeah, I see him. Definitely found him.
I won! Give me my prize! Now which one do I want? Yes! I want him! Giddy!
What's the big idea, Weasel?
Yeah, it wasn't Weasel. Wasn't me. Definitely a frame-up. Definitely was him.
That toy? Highly unlikely.
Oh, boy! The giant rockabye Ferris wheel! Just the place to take my new dolly.
Come on, Weasel. Let's get a closer look. Aim for that pool of water!
Ladies and gentlemen, the world's thirstiest man!
Oh, definitely squashed. Not good for the self-image. Therapy required.
Officer! 911!
Let's go home and play. I'll drive!
It is him! Come on!
New dolly, say hello to my old dolly, Rags.
Right. It's been real, Rags. See you around.
You're supposed to be a dolly!
Kill surprise, huh?
But I warn you! You're mine!
Huh? On second thought, I wouldn't mind hanging out a while.
Oh, crush my skull!
Like bungee jumping or dynamite maintenance, do you?
Don't worry, kitty. I got lots of games. All aboard! Wanna see how fast this baby can go?
Yeah.
I wouldn't mind seeing how fast it can stop.
Kay.
Now I really need a policeman to arrest that kid.
Look, Weasel, he saved us the trouble of coming to get him.
Yeah, very thoughtful, very solicitous, very dumb.
Okay, you two, come along quietly, and I won't have to get rough. Don't make me hurt you.
Yahoo! Let him kick it!
We don't want to take a chance you'll call the cops on us.
Really? I'd say you're taking one right now, big fella.
Definitely very dangerous. Peril, jeopardy, wheel of misfortune, the big uh-oh. Oh, that one's
Everything's fine. Cats always land on feet. Either your house shrunk or those stretching exercises finally paid off.
Don't be silly. This is my dollhouse.
Come on! We have to call the police!
I won't do that.
Look! Those bad men! They have rags!
No cops! We're gonna make rags out of little rags.
Yeah, and a little fuchsia feline too. Cranberry cat, Pink Panther.
Don't worry, kiddo. Time for a little video vigilanteism. Going down.
Ow!
Tennis, anyone?
Extreme discomfort. I think I ruptured my spleen.
Woo! So nice of them to drop in for breakfast.
Hey, you two will get a nice big reward for capturing these crooks.
Neato! I want a brand new two-seater airplane for my reward.
I'd like mine in pennies.
the grand opening of Hurricane Horrendous. This new ride will chill ya, thrill ya, and in the great Wily Waters tradition, thoroughly soak ya!
Hey, why aren't you working?
I am, boss. You said after 6 months I'd make lifeguard. Well, today's the day.
Lifeguard? I must have been unconscious. Get back to your crummy job. Rolling right along. Welcome to Wily's Water!
Oh! Ticket lady, sir, no freebies. How come?
Sorry, masked man, this coupon's expired. But you're welcome to stand in our long line and pay full price.
Oh, rip off!
Peanuts! Peanuts!
Then again, the customer's always right.
Boss, about that lifeguard thing, you did promise.
You want a promise? Here! As long as you work for Wily T. Waters, you will always be a lowly grunt!
Yoo-hoo! Uncle Wily! Woo! Up here!
Thelma!
Mama says you gotta babysit today! Ready, Rags? Uncle Wally's gonna take us on all the rides!
What was your mother thinking?
Boss, I'll watch little Thelma. If I do a good job, you can promote me to lifeguard. Deal?
I like a man who knows how to negotiate. Deal!
Come on, mister. Let's rave!
Yeah!
Snore. Mister, this kiddie pool is lame. Can I get Rags a bath?
Go for it. Rub-a-dub-dub.
Goody!
What? It was just a pile of sand. Thelma! Thelma! Where are you?
Up here, mister!
Huh?
There's no wait for this ride!
Don't move! I'll save you!
Folks, this ride's closed! Try Hurricane Horrendous!
Ah! Hi, Uncle Wily!
And you wanted to be a lifeguard!
This is more fun than horsey!
Don't worry, boss. I'll get her down.
Easy for me to say.
What's going on? Oh, boy. Showtime.
Here she is, boss. Safe and sound.
How's that for lifeguarding?
Lifeguarding? That was mumbo jumbo.
Huh?
Gimme.
Sorry, Pine Face. New park rule. No voodoo allowed. There. Now our troubles are over.
Want a bet?
Look what I found!
Saver, boss!
Insurance doesn't cover voodoo sticks. Here, take these free passes instead.
Oh, okay.
What the heck? It's off season anyway.
Let's burn down the wet poodle.
All right. Bring on the vapes. The Pink Panther, that's me, presents
Manly Men
and the Kid.
Where is it? I must have it.
It's staying with me, Buckethead.
By the gods, that was painful.
At last, it's mine. Talk to the stars. No, there.
Oops! My body muscles have prevailed.
But I'm quicker on the draw, Pilgrim.
Now I'm gonna get the toy surprise.
The cereal
I want
box.
The cereal
oh,
box.
Love the cereal box.
Get away.
What happened to all the Bongo Smack cereal? And my toy?
Ah, here it is, sweetie.
Thank you, Uncle Pex, Uncle Spartacus, Uncle Lube, Uncle Iggy, Uncle Uranus, Uncle Duke, and Uncle Unk. Yuck! This bongo spinner doesn't look anything like the picture on the box.
This is a travesty, man! Oh!
Hey! It broke! Someone should be in trouble for this.
She's right! I say we go to the bongo company and give those Spartan pigs a taste of manly justice!
Right! Because we're not just men!
We're manly men!
Hey! 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 Manly, manly men!
Manly, yeah.
We're all a bunch of manly men!
Last, the Bongo Company is ready to take over the world, and I'll do it all with this cheap toy. When I activate my bongo spinners with this controller, I'll hypnotize children everywhere into eating my cereal. Soon, the world will be mine.
Did we cut you at a bad time?
Oh, no. They're on to me.
Uncle's manly. He's hitting the highway.
Not as long as I have my magnetoman.
Good shot, Uranus.
Oh, hey, whoa!
Rough re-entry, toy boy?
You've been putting these cheap toys in your cereal.
Not cool, man!
Why didn't you say so? I have plenty more toys I can give you.
No! Pretty!
Hey, give it back! That one's mine!
Look at all the buttons on this thing.
Ooh, I love buttons.
This is the best toy I could hope for.
Right. We'll call this a trade. That way everyone's happy.
Hold it! You can't...
Stay any longer, so we'll be going. Oh!
You've been a real pal about this.
Cheerio and all that, you old rotter.
They seem like a nice bunch of boys. They... Stop! Give me back my controller!
We traded fair and square. No take-backs.
Break wall!
Proceed in an orderly fashion!
Get going! My nuclear nose beam will hold him up for a while.
So this is where they make bongo smacks.
This cereal is actually neutral cellulose fiber. Cardboard.
Zounds! This means Bongo Smacks is not part of a complete breakfast.
Bongo, Bongo
Enterprise must be stopped!
But first, let's try Tootie's new toy, eh?
I wonder what this green button does.
Gimme! Playtime's over, sister.
Uh-oh, Brothers Manly.
Struggle all you want. I use Super Guy Celestic Body to tie you up.
You fiend! Oh, I think I'm starting to chafe.
And now for the tasty resistance. Soon you'll all be sugar-coated and made into cereal. And now my assistant is going to help me take over the world.
Eat Bongo Smack cereal. Eat Bongo Smack cereal.
He's hypnotized. Tootie, have you no mercy?
Actually, no. So, sweet dreams, muscle boys.
Is this the end of the Manly Men? Stay tuned for more excitement and...
Would you shut up, Captain Jerk?
Sorry, I was just trying to add a little drama to the moment.
Isn't this enough drama for you?
Get out!
Looks like our doggies are fried.
Drop glove. Must get. Good. Since you're out, would you mind shutting this thing off?
Get the lever.
Come on.
Go, man. Go.
We used to always sing on the trail. Maybe that would help here.
Manly man.
Manly man!
Our brother Unks, a manly man.
You got that
please
right.
Go pull that switch.
What?
We wanna stay manly.
Don't understand you.
It's not working. He's just too stupid.
I've got an idea. Here now, Unk. Get the shilling.
Ooh, shiny.
Hooray! We're safe!
Never get in way! No!
In just a moment, kid, you're gonna be the one to put my plan into motion.
Not so fast!
Ooh, I don't wanna go to school today.
Tootie!
Uncle Pex!
How did you...
Let's just say we had a high tolerance for sweets!
Now you'll never get my controller.
Wanna bet, Billy boy?
You're out of orbit, buddy.
Yay, Paul.
Here, let me check under your hood. That thing!
He's mine! And this time, by Zeus, I'm getting a toy surprise! Got it! No, wait a second, that's his spleen. Oh, here it is! Yeah!
I still have my... Curses, it broke.
Serves you right for putting cheap toys in her cereal.
No! All I wanted was to rule the world. Is that too much to ask? Is it?
Once again, we've triumphed over naughtiness.
And we got Tootie her toy back.
You're the bestest uncles in the whole wide world. Hey!
This cheap thing was made in Slivarnia.
Let's teach those Slivarnian swine a lesson in manly manufacturing.
And don't forget your lederhosen, men.
Manly
chin.
Manly chin, man.
We're nothing short of